contact the store manager.
Okay, I need your, where's the headquarters?
It's so in Little Rock, Arkansas. No, ma'am, I'm the site manager.
Okay, John what?
Dinkins.
That I think you're rude.
D-I-N-K-I-N-S.
D-I-N-S,
I don't
know what you call them. What's the number?
501.
Okay.
378.
Okay. 0100.
No problem, ma'am.
Because you couldn't even help me take it out. That was very rude.
I'm not allowed to touch the vehicle. You can just back right up and pull right out right there.
Are you videoing me?
Yes, ma'am.
You should make me aware of that. Because my brother-in-law is a detective.
Thank you. Have a very good day. You're on private property.
That is so rude. Wow. That saddens me because I love this car. Is there anyone behind me? Is this how I can go out?
Yep, right here.
Call that number.
Have a good day. That's what I have to deal with every single day. People that are rude, don't want to do what they're told, simply doing my job, and this is what I get. Thank you.